Narratives of disasters can easily go awry and make the affected people angry. So it seems to be the case with the Indian media and its coverage of the devastating earthquake in neighboring Nepal. As the impoverished Himalayan state struggles to recover from a calamity which has killed more than 7,000 people and left more than 14,000 people wounded, the media next door has been facing a lot of criticism for its coverage of the tragedy. So much so that by the weekend, the hashtag became a top social media trend in Nepal with tens of thousands of tweets on the subject. People complained that the coverage had been insensitive and jingoistic, among other things. Your media and media personnel are acting like they're shooting some kind of family serials, wrote an anguished Sunita Shakya of Nepali origin in her blog. If your media person can reach to the places where the relief supplies have not reached, at this time of crisis, can't they take a first aid kit or some food supplies with them as well?